The right point to Johansson. Lost the puck to Lemieux. Back 1-on-1 against Scott Stevens. Lemieux with a burst of speed. Breaks in. He's got a chance. And Stevens got a piece of it. There'll be a penalty coming up against him. Lemieux still put the shot on. Stevens got a piece of Lemieux and put a penalty shot coming up. He's going to call for a penalty shot. And Stevens impeded the chance by Lemieux. And Lemieux will go on a penalty shot.
Remember what I said earlier about Scott Stevens and how he'll just do everything he can once you get by him to beat you. He likes to throw his body into you when he does that. You know, when a guy gets around you, around him, he'll try to cross body him, do anything to stop him from getting in on the goaltender. And that time he tried it on Lemieux and disrupted his shot.
Mario's going to go 1-on-1 against Bob Mason. Mario has never missed on a penalty shot. He scored against Mario Goslin in 84. He scored against Kelly Rudy in 88, against Chris Terreri of New Jersey in 88, and against Kelly Rudy again of Los Angeles in March of 1989. His fifth chance on a penalty shot. And he is 4-for-4. This could very well decide this hockey game right now. Lemieux approaches center. He'll go 1-on-1. 1-on-1 against Bob Mason. Lemieux breaks to the net, comes in, makes a move. He shoots and scores! And he beat him like a ready mule, too. Oh, Mario, unbelievable. 5-for-5 on penalty shots. And I'll bet if you look at it, he put it between his legs. I'll bet he did. He's unbelievable how he can see the space. It's unreal.
Yeah, and Phil Bourque's on the bench saying, five hole. That's exactly what he did.
Unbelievable. How much space was there? I mean, Lemieux is so gifted, can see so much. That small, square footage area must look like the Liberty Tunnels to him. I mean, it's unbelievable. Look at that.
He knows exactly when to release it, too. Just as that goaltender's taking that step to the left, he lets go of the shot. He comes with speed on penalty shots and on breakaways. Makes it tougher for goaltenders. They have to start backing in eventually when you're coming at him with that rate of speed. And Mason was kind of betwixt and between there. He just kind of hung in. He didn't really come out to challenge or really back up too much. He just kind of stood his ground, and then he had to make a move. And Lemieux found the open spot.
So Lemieux's 12th of the year at 4:19 of period number three. And it gives the Penguins a big cushion because it also, the Pens are going to be shorthanded now the rest of this penalty. The penalty will not be called against Scott Stevens.